हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ दिगंत सखीवाला, आई एम योर मैथ सर। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 1, रियल नंबर। इन दैट वी विल कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 1.2। फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंटीजर्स बाय अप्लाइंग द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। इन दैट फर्स्ट वी हैव 12, 15 एंड 21। सो बाय द फैक्टर ट्री मेथड वी विल फाइंड द फैक्टर ऑफ देम। सो 12 वी विल राइट इन द ब्लॉक और द सर्कल एंड वी गेट द फैक्टर ऑफ इट। सो द फैक्टर ऑफ 12 इज 2 6 are 12। Then other factors are 2, 3s are 6. Okay? So we can write the factor of 12 is 2 into 2 into 3. Other we have 15. Factor of 15 we have to get. So it has two factor only, that is 3 5s are 15. So here we are writing 15. 3 into 5. Then we have the 21. So we will get the factor of 21 is 3 7s are. Everyone knows that. 3 7s are 21. Okay, now we are writing the factor of 21 equals to 3 into 7. Now dear student, you already know how to find HCF, common number. So HCF of 12, 15 and 21 equals to, which is the common number, 3 is common everywhere, so HCF will be 3. Same way we are going to find the LCM. LCM means we will take the common number as well as repeated number. Okay, and also we will take an uncommon number. So 12, 15 and 21. First we will write the common number. Common number is 3. Then after the uncommon number, that is 7. Okay, here we will take 5. Okay, 3 is repeated. Here 3 is also one time and here 2 is two times. So we are writing 2 into 2. So we will do the calculation. 5 2s are 10. Okay, 5 2s are 10. 3 7s are 21. 21 2s are 42. 42 10s are 420. So we have HCF 12, 15, 21 equals to 3 and LCM of 12, 15 and 21 equals to 420. Okay, now we are going to find for the second question. Second question is 17, 23 and 29. Okay, they have no other factors are possible. So we are writing simple way that 17, 23, that is it has no other factors are possible. So 23 into 1, that is 23 and 29 ones are 29. Okay, so we have to find HCF, highest common factor of 17, 23 and 29. In that the common number is, here we have 1. Okay, now we are going to find the LCM. So LCM of 17, 23 and 29. Here we can write the multiplication of 17, 23 into 29. If you do the multiplication, then we get 11, 33 and 9. Okay, so HCF we get, HCF equals to HCF of 17, 23, 29 equals to 1, whereas the LCM of 17, 23, 29 equals to 11, 33 and 9, 11,339. We have the third question. The third question is, we have to find the LCM and HCF of 8, 9 and 25. We have to find the LCM and HCF of 8, 9 and 25. So we will write 8 in the block or the circle. 8, 8 has two factor first, that is 2 4s are 8. Then we have another factor, that is 2 2s are 4. So for 8 we can write 2 into 2 into 2. Same way for the 9 we can write 3 3s are 9. So 9 we can write 3 into 3 and then we have to write 25. So 25 we can write here in the 2 form, that is the 5 5s are 25. So 25 we can write 5 into 5. Okay, now we have to find the HCF, highest common factor. HCF, highest common factor, in that 8, 9 and 25. So here you will find no factors are common, so one factor is common, that is called 1. Now we have to find the LCM. LCM of 8, 9 and 25, in that we have to take most of the number. So here 5 into 5, 3 into 3, then we have 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, so we can calculate here. 5 5s are 25. Okay, 25 2s are 50, 50 2s are 100, 100, 100, and this one is 3, 3s are 9, 9 2s are 18. So total is what? 1800. Okay, so we get here LCM is 1800. So HCF of 8, 9, 25 equals to 1, whereas the LCM of 8, 9 and 25 is 1800. Dear student, we are going to do the question number 4. Given that HCF 306 657 is given 9, we have to find the LCM of 306 657 equals to how much, that we have to find. So we have the formula that LCM into HCF equals to the product of two number. Okay, we have this formula, product of two number. So here HCF of 306 and 657 is given how much? Here it is given 9. LCM we have to find of this two number. Product we have 306 into 657. So LCM of 306 and 657 equals to, we can write 306 into 657 divided by 9. The answer is 22, 33 and 8. Okay. So LCM of 306, 657 is 22338. We have the next question, is that question number 5. Check whether the 6 raised to n can be and with 6 raised to n can be and with digit 0. So 6 raised to n will be and with the digit 0 only when it is in 2 raised to m and 5 raised to n form. So any digit are there, like 10 are there, hundreds are there, 1000 are there, they end with the 0. Only reason is that that numbers are present in the form of 2 raised to m and 5 raised to n form. But here we can see 6 raised to n, so we can write the 6 factor in this way. So here we are not finding, in this term we are not finding the 5, because if any number is ends to 0, then 5 must be one factor. So 6 raised to n, in that 5 factor is not there. So 6 raised to n cannot end with 0. Okay, now we have the next sum, in that question number 6. Explain why 17 into 11 into 13 plus 13 and 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 5 are the composite number. Okay, so why they are composite number? Composite number means they have one another factor is possible. If one other factors are possible, then they are the composite factor. So we have first number, we have, that is 7 into 11 into 13 plus 13. Okay, in this term we can make the common 13, so we can write 7 into 11. Okay, 13 is common, plus 1. So 13, 11 7s are 77 plus 1, so we can write 13 into 78. Okay, so in that we can see the two factors are there. So we can say that 7 into 11 into 13 plus 13, they have factors are there, and because of that reason they are composite numbers. Same way, we have another number is given, that is 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 5. Okay, so for this number, what happened? We try to find the other factor. If other factor is possible rather than 1, then we can say that it is a what? It is the composite number. So what we will do here, 5 is common, so we get one another factor 5. 7 into 6 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 1. Okay, so one factor is 5. So 7, 6, 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 5 is composite number. Okay, now we have the question number 7. There is a circular path around the spot field. Sonia takes 18 minutes. So we will write that Sonia takes 18 minutes to complete one round. And other thing, what is given? Ravi takes 12 minutes to drive on one round of the field. So Ravi takes 12 minutes to complete one round. Now what is given here? If they start with the same time and same point, then after how many minutes they meet again at the starting point? So if they start from the same time and same point, here we have to find the LCM. Okay, if you find the LCM, then after how much minute they meet again, that we can easily find. So here we will use the factor tree method or simple method. So first we try to find out the factors of 18 by the factor tree method, that is 2 9s are 18, 3 3s are 9. So we can write 18 equals to 2 into 3 into 3. Same way, we have to find the 12 by the factor tree method. 12, 2 6 are 12, 2 3s are 6. So 12 we can write here, 2 into 2 into 3. So here we can find the LCM. We have to find the LCM. First we will take the common fair numbers are there, and then after the extra as well as non-common number. Okay, so 2 is present 2 times. So first we are adding 2 is present 2 times. 3 is present 2 times. So we are adding that 3 is present 2 times. Okay, so that is the LCM. So LCM will be 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 3s are 36. Okay, so we get LCM 36. LCM of two number, that is 18 and other is 12, is 36. Means we can send, we can say that Sonia and Ravi meet after 36 minutes. So dear student, this is all about the today's exercise 1.2. If you like my video, then like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.